turn back now! Looking for a bone to pick? Can't have none of mine!
Mine are a little bit under halfway.
Embrace your fate.
Oh, there we go.
Begin anew.
I see, man. Very nice. Insta kill here too. Okay. Whenever you want to grab it. Got an Insta kill here too. We got your rags. Good shit.
Still refuse to submit? It does not sound fun. I have come too far to turn back now.
Turns crawling back up there again.
No, wait, I told the others. They're dead now.
I'm not putting in any work. Oh. No, fire still come back. Time to whip a panzer's ass. Let the Magua. Oh, there's a Magua too. He's over here too. Oh, he's dead. Kill them both. Insta kill here. Alright, I got insta kill punch ready. I'm gonna switch to turn and get one of these guys here. There we go. Get the whack in him. Get on the job, man. What are you doing? I'm gonna take those bastards right out there. I'm shooting. Good stuff. Good stuff, man. I was shooting them off of you. Oh, there we go. Get it.
Kaboom.
Yeah.
I've once dreamed of such explosions. Perhaps soon I will see my very last.
Take that, zombies. Take that. That's what you get.
I just swallow your
Oh, you threw it right on us. Ragnarok. I'm almost full too. Oh, I grabbed it. Oh well, it's still early, right? Get on the job, turn. Get your ass up. This motherfucker ain't got no legs or nothing.
Our overlords cannot allow you to continue on this path. The fury of the apocalypse is real. Surrounded again.
And throw some mornings here and there.
Soon this will all come to an end. For you,
just to make sure they stay off of us here. Charge your rags up like that as well, and whip your arnies. Throw an army. And throw one too. I got one more. Only got the bugs left anyways. There it is. Yeah, wait on that and throw some more armies, man. Or I will, and try to charge my rags. I got one left.
Told you we weren't fucking around today.
It's good. I'll do anything to avoid. I can shoot him with this dead wire and try to charge up my stuff real quick. Got him charged up. Yours is already charged, right? Alright, I'm good. I got him done. I got the keeper. there's an Insta go up there. I'm gonna try to go around and get it, man. Are you good? Okay. I'm gonna grab this Insta go up here.
Ready for some broken jawbones, bone jaws?
Get him charged, man. Get him charged.
Oh, you got it.
Nice. Look at him piling in. Oh my god.
Something else up there. No, it's a bomb. Going after it.
Going after it, man.
Oh shit, I should have waited on your shot. My bad. My bad. Man, I'm gonna have to keep an eye up there. There's, man, drops dropping up there. Every time I hear one, I look up there, and I've been seeing a couple up there. I hear another one.
No, wait, I told the others. They're dead now.
No. Oh, I'll run around there and get it. I don't care.
I have come too far to turn back now.
Long as you can hold it. Oh, long as you can hold it down. Or your shield or something, you know. But you always got your shield to rely on as well.
There we go. Ooh. I'm good, man. That's the end of the round. Good shit, man. Good shit. 50. No downs. Awesome. Awesome. Awesome.
I'm gonna try to shoot a turn zombie right up here. There we go. Get your ass going back up the wall.
We all pay for incidents.
I'm shooting. I'm almost charged.
You've probably noticed how damaged.
I'm gonna throw an Arnie. Throw an Arnie so I can get charged. Pretty close, pretty close. There it is. It's done. The bomb. I'm gonna let it charge.
Never a bad time for a bonfire.
Just keep looking up there just in case there's something up there here and there.
Fire.
Oh, you got a charge. Nice.
I'm gonna stop shooting. Let you handle it.
That's it. That's round. Yeah, yeah. Just let him spawn again and let me take him away from you or whatever. Because he could hop down on the wall right there and might come right after you. I want to make sure that he doesn't come after you.
I don't have any widows, so
as soon as I can get him, I'll get him. Alright, he's respawning. He's up here. Yeah, I know. Put him away from you. Alright, I'll just run him by the gumball machine for now.
Try that again! I double dare you! pushover. Not a good time, freak bag.
Cool. I need a new shield, so I'm gonna let her beat the hell out of my shield. It's down to halfway from running around for a little bit here. She's whacked it a few times. Cool. I don't know if the turn's really helping. I might want to switch it to another, you know, dead wire or something for this. Have two dead wires or something, charge my things faster or something, you know? Right. Man, it doesn't help all that much, I don't think. So I'm probably gonna try to switch back.
Time to run a Dempsey train over these freak bags.
Yeah, fireworks would do drops. Blast furnace would also do drops. The only thing about blast furnace, though, is they can... What's that?
No matter what crazy chaos is coming, it's always better to be prepared. I always am.
Well, I got blast furnace, so I think I'll keep that. Blast furnace and dead wire. Alright, I'm coming back. I got a double divinium, nice. I got an ammo as well. Alright, I am here. Can you run him around just a second while? Won't take a second. Won't take a second. You're about to shoot him? Just gonna load my bow here. Having a good. Awesome freaking game here in this. Oh, boy. Imagine if we can get to 100 with no downs on each of our part. And I like how those panzers and magwas spawn down there by that gumball machine. It gives you time to react to them and stuff, you know? You just go up and fucking beat them out. Mm-hmm. I am liking that. That it kind of reminds me of that train running strategy that I do over there at the Wonderfizz. At Kino and DE, that Wonderfizz. You know where you find the egg at the pot there? That's where I always run. And the Wonderfizz over at DE. I run a little figure eight train there. Yeah, no carpet. Because once you close the windows and you stay there, you don't get any more. Like once you get one carpenter, you won't get any more as long as you don't leave there. And as long as you're fast enough going through areas, then there won't ever be a carpenter drop. If you're hanging about places, and of course they're going to get through a window here and there. But if you're fast enough running through, they might rip a couple boards off of it, but the window won't be open. So good. What I did when he bled off when you were gone, I stood up there above the Wonder of his machine right here, and I just waited for him. Like if he was coming by where you are right now, then I just hopped down to get him. But if he was up there by the Pharaoh, then I just ran him back down by the Pharaoh, basically. Yeah, he bled out a couple times, but I kept him off you. I'm good. You can kill him. I'll be able to get another hit in before the round starts here. Alright, here we go. 51, man. 51. I'm gonna stay on my dead wire for now. Shit.
I think I smell.
That'll do, huh?
Death. Yeah, that's it.
Have you noticed about Black Ops 3 that the bombs don't drop drops anymore? Like if you got a train of zombies and you get a bomb and it kills all the zombies, there isn't any drops like that come out from the bombs. On Black Ops, yeah, on Black Ops 1 and 2. Here we go.
I'm sorry to inform you.
Double blinds. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna try to plug this in real quick while you're smashing. Almost done. There we go. It's charging. Okay. Oh shit.